What are the steps involved in creating a JDBC connection? Creating JDBC connection in a Java program involves two steps. Load the JDBC driver using class.forName, string driver class. Driver gets registered with the driver manager and loads. Invoke the get connection method of driver manager to obtain a JDBC connection. Get connection also takes database URL, username, and password as arguments.